Jack, hey, Jill. Oh, it feels like we're going uphill on this Monday morning. So much to get through. You're catching up with me. I'm catching up with you before the first day of morning. Who would you on Friday night? Who did you talk to on the phone last night? Monday morning.
They say boys will be boys. Well, that's not overblown, because they're forever all together in a different time zone. What could be more annoying than this?
Hang around them some more, and you're sure to have a big list.
How about the times you think you know it's in the mind?
No, you don't, you can't, you won't.
That's right.
Irritated, frustrated, that's how I feel. They got me going round, up and down.
Just like a Ferris wheel.
One minute, boys will adore you.
So good. I'm the cutest guy in my neighborhood. Isn't that exciting? I camped all night. I got a secret note that was quite alright, cause I knew his writing. Hair like your brand new shoes. Do you have a pen you could let me use? Monday morning.
Behind the desk for me, but I'm in the very best of company. The only good thing when the weekend ends, I get to be with all my friends. Monday morning,
we're here again. Oh, I don't know what I'd do without my friends. Same time, same old place. Still I got another smile on my face. Oh, it's time to run, I know. We'll hang on tight, just here we go.